It was all part of a normal routine, spotting deer at night, looking for that prime hunting spot come morning. But now a teen is recovering here at UPMC Mercy, all because of a neighbor who tells police he fired his gun because he was frustrated.
I'm feeling pretty rough. My finger hurts the most is my chest and my hand. I had open heart surgery.
Courtney Snyder and her sister shot this cell phone video at UPMC Mercy. This is where Courtney is recovering. On Sunday, she was riding in her dad's truck on a deer spotting trip in Normalville, Fayette County, when she was shot by their neighbor with a shotgun. Her dad says he'll never forget what he felt when it happened.
She looked at me and she said, "Dad, I'm hit." And I said, Courtney, look at me. And she looked at me and she said, "I love you." And she, like, I don't know if it was from shock or what, but she, like, passed out.
There's a pellet under the skin.
You can see the BB pellets are still lodged in Courtney's finger, her knuckles, her right arm, and face. She had open heart surgery to remove one near her heart. The thick sweatshirt she was wearing that night may have saved her life.
Where she was penetrated, there was thick stitching, and the pellet went through the stitching and slowed it down enough to where it didn't puncture her heart.
Excuse me, sir, could you say anything to us?
Police say this man, Jeremy Pritz, admitted to firing shots Sunday night, saying he was frustrated with people spotting and poaching in the area. Pritz faces several felony and misdemeanor charges. For now, Courtney continues to recover, and her family tries to make peace with what happened.
I'm pretty much drained. I've been to the point where I thought my daughter was going to die.
I'm hoping to make a strong recovery and go home soon, and I'll be okay.
Officials with the Fayette County Booking Center tell me Pritz is out of jail tonight on $10,000 unsecured bond. Meanwhile, Courtney remains here at UPMC Mercy recovering for the next few days. Reporting live in Pittsburgh tonight, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News.
And Kelly-